between the Fisher Cats and the Portland Sea Dogs this weekend. Kyle Drabek working on the mound tonight, the Eastern League Pitcher of the Year. He gets Anthony Rizzo swinging, but the catcher dropped it, so they throw down to first to make it official. Drabek went five innings, no runs, just allowed one hit and four strikeouts. Top six, though, no score. Ray Chang drives one in a right with the bases loaded, and the bullpen starting to fall apart. Two score. They got four in the inning to lead four zip. Bottom six, David Cooper gets half of it back. Two-run home run, his 20th of the year. Made it 4-2, but Portland wins 5-2 the final. New Hampshire still clinches a playoff spot because Reading lost tonight, so they'll play. New Hampshire will play Trenton in the playoffs. The third largest crowd ever tonight at MerchantsAuto.com Stadium, 8,746. Teams will close out their series Sunday at 1:35.